She's finding it hard to believe. I've led a sheltered life.
This will get confusing because you're Sarah Hill and I'm Sarah Hall.
That is confusing, isn't it?
Well, it is if you're a woman.
I just thought we'd mention it because we know how you forget things, Chris.
I do. I just hope I remember to pop. I've just been told it's going to be stiff. The pole's going to be stiff because it just renewed something on it.
So are you raising money, I guess, for charity?
I am, yes.
How much have you raised?
£600.
Nice.
Good girl.
Well done. We'll make sure you charge people a pound to watch you on video then.
Where are you from?
Harlow.
Harlow, Essex. Just a couple of other straps and then we're good to go, Sarah.
Okay.
Sarah.
Chris.
Thank you. got Chris, yeah.
Look at Sir, tell Sir how you felt.
Oh wow, that's amazing!
And one of these, look!
I'll do it again.
Slide this chest strap down. Yeah! How do you feel?
I want to do it again.
You want to do it again? Was it good fun?
Yeah, I did.
Thank you. Best birthday present you've ever had?
Absolutely.
So, who do you want to say thank you to? Everybody that sponsored you?
Yes, everyone that sponsored me. Thank you so much.
Well, I'm just going to loosen this up. Jumped
well
out of the
airplane and lived. Thank you for keeping me alive.
Thank you for keeping me alive.
Awesome job. Lots of smiles. Well done.